大家好, welcome back to 成长汉语, Growing Up with Chinese. Our series goal is to help all of you learn some very useful and basic Chinese. Now today, we'll be going over the second part of the clip we saw last time. So it will be part review, part new phrases. Now do you all remember your dining vocabulary? Did you practice your chopsticks ability? 你们会用筷子了吗? Can you all use chopsticks now?I certainly hope so. Anyway, chopsticks ability isn't that necessary for speaking Chinese, so don't worry about it. Let's check out today's clip.
爸爸难卡你来我要来
奈克，你会用筷子吗？
我不太会用。
没关系，麦克，这是刀叉。
哎，麦克，你们家有几口人？
我们家有五口人，奶奶、爸爸妈妈、姐姐和我。孝明，你有姐姐吗？
我没有姐姐。
那你有妹妹吗？
也没有，我家只有一个孩子。妈妈，
阿姨，
我们洗碗吧。
好啊。
好吧。
All right, everyone. Knowing that we've already covered bits and pieces of the vocabulary and some of today's phrases, I'm thinking that you all understood that everyone was talking about family while they were eating dinner. Let's check out now exactly what was said. 你们家有几口人? How many people are in your family? 家 can mean family or home.But taken in the context of this sentence, Xiaoming's dad is clearly asking about Mike's family. 几口人 is how many people. So, 你们家有几口人 asks the question, how many people are in your family? Now, the format of Mike's response is taken from the question. 我们家有五口人. There are five people in our family.
哎，麦克。你们家有几口人？
我们家有五口人，奶奶、爸爸妈妈、姐姐和我。
你有姐姐吗？ Do you have an older sister? 你有 is you have. 姐姐 is the word for specifically older sister. And 妈 turns the sentence into a question. 你有姐姐吗？ Do you have an older sister?
孝明，你有姐姐吗？
我没有姐姐。
我家只有一个孩子。My family only has one child. 只有 means only has or only have. You can pair 只 with any verb that works with only, like 只吃 only eats, 只要 only want or only wants, 只知道 to only know. 一个 is one, 个 being a measure word that we will talk about in just a bit.孩子 means child. So, 我家只有一个孩子 is my family only has one child.
孝明，你有姐姐吗？
我没有姐姐。